During the transition process of a divorce for a child, I'm frequently asked, what should you tell your children? It's a very difficult question, and a lot of people have a lot of different answers. I can suggest to you, never denigrate the other parent. Never denigrate the wife or the husband to the child. Their self-esteem is paramount. Their self-esteem is all they have. Now, I do believe that sometimes brutal honesty initially is indicated. A lot of people don't agree with me on that. But I have, through thousands of divorces I've handled, come to the conclusion that a brutal truth told directly provides a solid, concrete floor for the children to stand on. Your mother and I are getting divorced. We don't love each other. We're not going to live together anymore. Straightforward and direct. Now, you can expect acting out. You can expect failure grades. Short-term achievement results will be lower. There will be a lot of downside to this approach. But the child is standing on firm ground. Fantasy is devastating and can be catastrophic to a child. You know, mommy and daddy are just going to separate for a while and we may get back together later. Now the child has nothing. They have no truth. They have nothing to talk to their peer groups about, to talk to counselors about. When they go to school, and half of the children are from blended families, they can't even talk to those children because they don't know where they stand. Yeah, short term, that's the easy way. Long term, I believe it can result in scarring and behaviors that are worse disorders than a temporary reduction in grades or acting out behavior. When a man tells his daughter that we're getting a divorce because mommy has a new boyfriend, that girl, depending on her age, will get up and go to the mirror in the morning and look in the mirror, and she'll see a prostitute. When a woman tells her son, daddy drinks too much, he's an alcoholic, and I'm getting a divorce because he's an alcoholic, that young man will go to the mirror, get ready for school, and look at it, and he'll see a drunk. Children internalize what they're told by their role models, their parents, the people they rely on all their lives. Once you make a direct statement, we're just getting a divorce, but you're going to have two homes now, and we both love you, and you have two loving homes, they're not going to like it, and they're going to act out, but it's something they can accept and relate to others and emote to their friends and peer groups. And in the long run, it's much more therapeutic and helpful.